Marisa, my dear, there's something I want to tell you, and I want you to listen really carefully. I've had enough of you and this torture you call marriage. 14 years of your arrogant bullshit. I'm getting rid of you and moving on to a better life.
Darling, I don't have time for your silly games. I have a big day tomorrow. Why don't you keep reading those comics of yours?